questions.
Sure.
You know, we have the young kids today, and, you know, we're looking at ways to fix them. Do you think the young kids have a harder time today, or do they have a harder time 25 years ago?
I think it's harder today because there's so many influences on their life that is not just their parent. It's the obligation of others who are apt to do it, parents and other role models in the community, to put their hands on these kids and say, hey, this is the right way to do it.
Yeah, let's show you how.
Let's show you how to do it.
Right.
I think it's pivotal that community members look at our kids as the future, because eventually the Jesse Jacksons of the world, myself, you, we will be out of the equation.
Right.
And it's going to be these kids
the little ones
now,
right?
Yes.
Right.
We're going to be making the decisions and running things. And if we want America and this world to be more prosperous and continue moving forward, we have to make sure we give them the right guidelines early, where they're impressionable, make sure they're, you know, staying away from substance abuse, make sure that they're focusing on education and goal setting and loving their neighbors and loving everyone, regardless if you're black, you're white, you're rich, you're poor, you're old, you're young, you're from the north, or you're from the south. Because we are a more communicative place, and we have to start with our young people. And that's where it begins.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Yeah.